I think might be my second cousin. Alex Moore brings it down, and she traveled with Tori Herrig with the basketball. Off to Beck. Beck cross courts it to Moore, inside to Ingram. Now left wing to Beck, underneath with the lead. 1:25 to go in the first half. Alex Moore into the front court, brings it down, drives it, lays it. Here's a long three-pointer from the corner, good by Lingle. And just like that, it's 25-21. So two in a row here. Carroll High can score, they just have trouble stopping people. Gunner's nice. A great passing to him.
Lingle's kind of been their ball handler, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah. Free throw by Alex is no good off of the back of the iron. Alex hitting 50%. The Monarchs at the free throw line hitting only 58% on the year. We have been held to 4 points here in the second quarter. One time we led 25-13.